What's good? What's good? It's your boy Stretch One. We here. It's official, man. Lloyd is here. Downtown Chicago, man. The Hip Hop McDonald's, man. Right off 69th and Lafayette. It's going down. The official signing meet and greet, man. Brought to you by True Star Magazine and the Black McDonald's Operation Association.
Ooh, wait. Stop. Wait a minute. The way you move that girl, you
done got my heart. What's something you know about Lloyd?
He sing.
That's all you know? What's some of his new cuts you like off his new album?
Get it, shawty. You and Lil Wayne, Street Love. So let's dip up out of here. Ooh, you're just my time. Everything's so right. And I just want you. So let's dip up out of here.
What's good here? It's your boy Stretch One, man. We here live, man. My man Lloyd coming to the Chi-Town, man. What brings you here, baby?
Oh, man, what brings me here? The people bring me here, man. It's because of them that I'm standing right here. You know, I kind of remember a few years ago, it was all woulda, coulda, shoulda. So to come here to represent for the South Side, you know what I'm saying? It means a lot. Chi-Town, we in the house. McDonald's, we shutting it down. It's a major, major move right here.
Tight, man. You got your new album coming out, Street Love, man. So what kind of vibe you bring with this album, man?
Well, the album is out right now. Matter of fact, it debuted number 2 in the country. Just been certified gold. Thanks to the people, you can expect the unexpected. It features the hit single You with Lil Weezy, the remix with Andre, and Get It Shawty, which is the summer jam right now. We on the road, we promoting, I'm touring. I'm doing a show with Sierra today, hosted by Neo, right here in Chicago. It's going to be amazing.
Ooh, we doing it real big, man. Most people might think that your duet with Ashanti was like your breaking point to the mainstream, but really, you started way back doing it with Disney, man. Can you explain a little bit about that?
I was in a group when I was 10 years old called Intune, and then from there, I landed my first solo deal at the age of 16, where I released my first solo album at the age of 18. It featured the hit Southside with Ashanti. So, you know, shout out to her. It was because of her that I'm able to be a successful solo artist, and I'm very, very appreciative of my Ink family.
All right, couple more quick questions. How is it working with Ja Rule, man?
Ja Rule is a special guy, man. He rarely writes anything down. He's just very emotional, very powerful guy. He makes great hit records, and I'm glad to say he's my big brother.
Has he wrote any songs for you or vice versa?
No, not really. I like to write my own songs.
All right, tight, man. So you got any new up-and-coming projects, any movies, anything like that?
I got a lot of up-and-coming musical projects. Just work with Fabulous, just work with DJ Khaled, just work with DJ Drama, T.I., Snoop Dogg, Lil Weezy, Joel Santana, Rick Ross, A-Ball and MJG, just to name a few. Look out for us.
That's it, man. Lloyd here live, man. True Star Magazine, man. Black McDonald's Association Operations. Ooh wee, your boy Stretch One.
Long hair, don't care. Do what I run, I see you, baby.